problem. Initial bump, you gotta go. Don't feather. You gotta have momentum. Hey, do you want to drive mine back?
100 million.
Drive back since we're going on the...
No, I don't like that sketchy.
You want to drive mine?
We'll take the Big Hill bypass then.
I guarantee you, that freaking person that worked for it...
Where are we going?
We got to go back and get Joey.
What are we waiting on?
What are we waiting on? We're waiting on you to finish your little sandwich, buddy.
Hey, I don't want to do that gnarly thing. No, not folks.
That's pretty damn freaky right there. Sitting here hearing her talk over here.
Oh, yeah.
Like a damn echo.
I need to teach you how to get in the thing.
Yeah, that's one of the things to figure out. Give it a few times.
She's ready.
You don't want to ride with a bunch of wrong pillows. Not have them.
Yeah. she's ready for that.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I think it's done settled in her mind good.
Just like that. No hesitation, nothing. And you just gotta roll into it and drive it. That's all it, you know, you saw how easy it went up there. Just the same as you did right here. Sorry, what? This is not the full body. It's like 20 inches longer. No, it's not, it's 16 inches longer. But I mean, makes all the difference in the world, you know?
Maybe you should do it that way so you don't have to look.
Ryan, don't break something.
Good news is he can do his job in the hospital bed.
Yeah.
In his PJs. He's
halfway up.
See that?
You were halfway up.
Got,
go on.
I got both tires on.
Go on. Say what?
I said they're crazy.
Go on, Joe. Show them how it's done with a Honda.
I bring Allie's bike. My neck would be broke. Allie's bike would be broke.
Your buggy's broke. And just get home with everything broke.
And there's nothing like being perfect, Joey.
This is the last thing I got to ride this trip.